It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. A parade and a girl in that crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen. Only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared in that crowd of thousands. Then I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up. Then she smiled. The parade traveled on with the sun in my eyes. She was gone. But if I was still crowd of thousands, I'd find.